What's so funny, TSM?
I know you heard about Tay East. Tay East. Tay East. The fool was there when you were around Tay East. Tay East. Tay East. I know you heard about Tay East. Tay East. Tay East. The fool was there when you were around Tay East. Tay East. Tay East. Hey y'all, welcome back to Tay Eats. So I am doing a voiceover, you guys. In a minute, my sound will come back on. But oh, look at my dish. It looks so nice, y'all. Don't that look so pretty? It was wonderful too. It was really, really good. So yeah, y'all, my sound will come on in a second, but I'm gonna just do a voiceover for this right now. I'm just telling y'all what all I got. I have birria, ramen, eggs, cheese, lime, shrimp, and onions. I think that was pretty much it, y'all. This was bomb. It was really, really good. I wish I would have added more cheese. I regret that. So if you do this, add more cheese. Also, y'all gonna hear me talk about basically the TikTok situation, which I know I've been talking about that a lot. But I didn't even know if I was going to put this video out. So just ignore the conversation. Because, yeah, I was just talking about it. You know, I think I talked about it in my last video. But, yeah, you guys, in a minute, I'm about to realize that my mic is off and then my sound will come back on. I hope everyone is doing well, you guys. And yeah, it's fire. And see, I'm just now realizing my sound.
Oh my goodness, I didn't have my sound on. So y'all didn't hear nothing. We're going to see how that go. I might have to do a voiceover on that part. But oh my God, okay. So this is freaking good, y'all. Okay. Y'all gotta try this if you have not. I didn't think it was going to be good, but wow. This is good. I should have added more cheese. I didn't think the cheese, I was like, I don't know if it's gonna be good with cheese in there. Fire. Okay. What's up, y'all? I'm gonna try to be more consistent, y'all. I haven't been consistent on here like I used to. That lime is so good. Let's try that on the egg, right? And then try shrimp on top. But yeah, y'all, I'm gonna try to be more consistent. With filming. I ain't gonna lie, it's just I have my days, you know, where like I don't wanna film. You know what I'm saying? So Yeah, I be having my thing where I don't be want to feel some film sometimes. Ooh. I should have got me some more lime. Oh, excuse me. Y'all. That was a shell, y'all. Okay. But what I was gonna say is y'all, I know the dude from TikTok, right? In my last video, I said we was gonna talk about it. And so the guy from TikTok, I guess he had to he was summoned in front of the US Congress. And basically they were just like asking him questions. Because I know the last video I was letting y'all know that basically some of the countries are like banning TikTok or whatever. And I just think it's so weird, you know, that they're doing that because, like I say, the US just feels as though like they're collecting our data, our information on us, and it's like the United States does it too. So how are y'all going to try to summon someone to testify when y'all do the same damn thing? I'm confused. Anywho, nonetheless, what I really want to ask y'all is, have y'all noticed that y'all timeline have changed? Mine has. Yeah, y'all. My TikTok timeline has changed. Okay. And I'm on the white side of TikTok, okay? And I like the white side. The white side cool. But take me back to the black side of TikTok, all right? Shoot. And I heard all of this was gonna happen too. That just like Facebook, I don't know, yeah, I really don't be on Facebook like that, y'all. But they say like Facebook, you're gonna see like a lot of junk on your. You're basically gonna stop seeing the people that you are friends with or that you follow. But I know TikTok is different because with TikTok, you can go over to the side of your followers, you know, and basically see your followers there. But still, when I would go on the following tab or for you or whatever it is on TikTok, I can't remember. Y'all know what I'm talking about though. When you go over there, it was still like it was a side for me, like my timeline, it was just stuff for me. I could tell it's for me. Now I'm on the whole a whole another side of TikTok. I want to go back on the other side, y'all. Let me know down below if y'all noticed that, or if it's just me in my timeline, you know. Maybe it's just me, but y'all let me know. But basically, they're going to probably start trashing our timeline with a whole bunch of stuff that we normally don't watch, which sucks. Yes. I am getting full, y'all. I think I'm not going to eat any more. I am going to walk. Because my fat butt, that's what I need to do. I'm going to walk today, you guys. And so I don't want to eat too much. But y'all have a good week. And I will see y'all later. Peace.